I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
Oh.
For a second there, I thought you said...
That it was all started by a mouse.
We did!
I'm Dave Palmer. I was the co-designer of Blue back in the day, and the animation director and animation producer of the show for many years. We're here at the Nickelodeon Animation Studio, and we're gonna add a little Blue's Clues graffiti to the wall here before anyone catches me. So if you want to know how to draw Blue, it's all about the circles.
And now, three circles and you've drawn them.
Start like that. Yeah. Ears are out here. There she is. Great. Round, happy looking. And then you get the spots in there. That's pretty much it. There she is. Surprisingly simple.
Mickey Mouse!
Sometimes some crimes go slipping through the cracks, but these two gumshoes are picking up the slack. There's no case too big, no case too small. When you need help, just call Chip and Dale.
Have you seen my dog Blue? She's looking for you too. Let's begin with the paw prints.
Everybody's looking for Blue's Clues. Come on in, come on in, it's Blue's Clues. Step by step, yes, clue by clue. Let's think it through, it's Blue's Clues and you.